is a swamp runner kit by SPS. This side, the engine, it says. A few parts. And you got your basic Harbor Freight motor. It's a 7-foot shaft on it. Swamp runner. Huh. What's that up there in the air? Huh. Oh, 1971 Honda. 72, something like that. I don't even think it was on.
That.
Yep. And then we just have to turn this around and hook it up on here. It'll go good. Not yet.
We have to send them a picture once we have a half put together.
Right. Can't see a ball. Put a couple bolts in right there. That's about it. Mud motor. This is a review of this gem right here. The Swamp Runner by SPS. No need to cry, Bo. Josh won't go that fast. Maiden trip. He's all whiny. Thank you.
Manistee River.